It was so enlightening to hear your feedback of how you want to use MxAnalytics products for your services.
MxAnalytics has been a true success for many of us being here. We have met with partners over the last couple of days, almost double as many partners as we did in our last Innovation Summit in New Orleans. What we've seen is partners that are truly engaged and are curious to know what we are doing at MxAnalytics. And what we have informed, what we have told about over the last days is the new MxAnalytics, MxAnalytics that focus on solutions, cybersecure solutions, where artificial intelligence is a still more important part of the deliveries and of the applications that we will deliver with our partners to the American market, to Latin America and Canada in the coming years. We're developing partnerships even stronger, long-term partnerships that will benefit us business and growth in the coming years. We appreciate the many partners joining here during these 2 days in Florida.
Most important for me was not only to share the information, but get all the feedback back from you so that we can produce solutions for all the vertical markets you need to address.
This event is worth its weight in gold in terms of getting the overall partner community excited about MxAnalytics. And it's not to say that they weren't before they attended this event, but this really amplifies a message, a common message. And the message from myself was reinvention.
I've had 2 days maravillosos aquí en la conferencia de partners, en los cuales cada una de las 175 personas de 15 países y muchos de Latinoamérica nos han acompañado. Hemos compartido ideas de negocio y salimos listos para mostrar la tecnología de la plataforma MxAnalytics 7. Si no pudiste asistir, vamos a estar en los webinars, en los roadshows. Por favor, contáctanos. Estaremos felices de que tú también hagas parte de esta gran tendencia. Hey.
MxAnalytics of old sold hardware, cameras. The new MxAnalytics, or as Joe was mentioning here at the show, the reinvented MxAnalytics offers solutions.
I've had some great conversations with some robotic partners. As you know, the industry is changing. The industry of video surveillance, it's evolving from a more traditional on-prem type of solution to a cloud-based or even a hybrid architecture.
MxAnalytics is alive and well, and in fact, I think it's getting reinvigorated. There's new energy, new life. I mean, obviously the 7 series is fantastic, But IPTechU, along with other vendors here, that are introducing software that complements the MOBOTIX.
MOBOTIX partners are integrators. These gentlemen and men and ladies go out and really think of solutions and how to address the concerns and issues that make their customers not sleep at night.